Director and CEO of Greater China CNA China， 请大家一同邀请我们的第一位主讲者，欢迎 Dr. David Ong。
所以这个东风起，我觉得不是单单在中国而已，单靠中国我们也是会有问题。
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me to welcome Mr. Chan Han Meng.
We are in the private equity business.
Executive Director of Nature Elements Capital.
Why would you invest in clean tech in China today? Three quarters of the electricity generated in China today still depends on carbon-based fuels. Okay? This is not going to be a sustainable proposition going forward, given the growth rate what China is doing today.
我今天的演讲是以介绍一下所谓的 Green China。 中国是一个缺水的地方，它很多地方已经由于过去改革开放，然后又没有注意环保，有些水源已经不能够再用，环保的市场是非常大。广东有一句话说，有鱼无网，你看到这里好多鱼啊，好多机会，但是呢没有网去捞，然后有一个宝箱，但是里面有钥匙。两千年代它风越来越大了，但是你的对手也越来越强，所以你没有准备好的话，你就会被吹倒了。
Government in China understands this very clearly. Hence China today has one of the strongest macro policy support for renewable energy and clean tech anywhere in the world.
关系，关系，关系，有关系就没关系。知道不等于了解，了解不等于领悟。